fluid. And every second was a new experience, and yet you had nothing to do except experience the experience. And you were growing and growing and growing, not realizing you were in the belly of existentialism. Because it was existence for essence. You were alive, but you had no idea what the fuck that was. But you had nothing to do except float there. Every single thing you needed was provided for you. You had superhuman powers. You were so full of the power of life, but you had no idea what was going on. Every second was a new experience. All you had to do was just float.
Not cool.
It really hurts. the skin in place from a liquid to somewhat more solid. And you're not even done with your head yet. And the fire reaches your neck.
Wow.